just.
She says she'll honor our request.
El Defagno.
And reunite us?
Endow them!
Okay, you are right.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
If I'm not mistaken, we've yet to discuss the tale of the giant Bergelmir.
Oh yeah, I remember his shrine. It looked happier than the other ones, mostly.
It begins in an ocean of blood.
Finally, a story worth hearing.
If you remember, Ymir, the first giant, was fatally stabbed by Odin. It's in his blood our story starts. Ymir's magical guts poured out in a torrent so violent it threatened to flood all of creation. The Jotnar were unprepared, as the very last of them were washed away in the endless tide. Not just Ymir, but all of giant kind faced extinction. And so would Odin's victory have been complete. But Ymir's kind did not all perish that day. Staying afloat in the hollowed husk of a tree, the frost giant Bergelmir endured, as did his lady wife. For weeks they sailed, until finally they came upon a new land. They called it Jotunheim. And there they would start anew.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Brock and I are working on something special for you at the temple.
Ready and ready.
I think that's a keeper.
Fine piece of work. If I say so. Myself. That looks amazing.
Thank you.
Was there more to discuss?
What are you fools doing back here? Come.
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out?
He died fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me. He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
Brock and I have been working on a new project at the temple. Come visit soon.
You fellas...
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need 3 more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found 2 of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the 3rd...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. The stronghold is northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure. You'll know it when you see it.
I'm glad Brock and Sindri were able to work out their differences.
Now they are twice as irritating.
Ah, I think it's nice to see them trust each other again. That story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we?
Oh,
we've come to Bergelmir and his queen, and the founding of a new realm. As father and mother, they would multiply exceedingly, and as king and queen, they worked to make Jotunheim a land where giants would know no master but themselves. Bergelmir never sought revenge for Odin's slaughter. His vengeance was to live and prosper. He died at peace. A legion of his kin to mourn him. He would ever be known as Bergelmir the Beloved.
Bergelmir the Beloved. Huh. I've never heard a story end that way. Not a true one, anyway.
You do, laddie.
Brother. Hey, Brock. Could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock?
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
This'll be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot. Son, anything else for you? Trouble now. See you next time you need something.
Nicely done.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Guess we're doing this!
Thank you.
Boy.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dead. Dangerous boy. Stay focused.
Vey the Dowther. It means hunting death. Great. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. What's that down there?
It is over.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere. Planning on doing this himself.
gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, why do the gods cause so much trouble for mortals?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Well, at least we're doing some good, right? That sounds like a dragon. Dragon. Is this one chained up too?
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Okay, that's going in the journal.